What's up, Cloud? I'm Clouded, and I bet you didn't expect to see my face here at the beginning of this episode of the Soul Link. This is actually the last episode of the Soul Link, and I'm here to tell you guys something very unfortunate happened with our recording on Kaity's end. The episode, as you can see, it's longer than the rest have been. We just wanted to finish out this entire episode in one recording. But when she went to render out her video, her computer basically just froze up and it wouldn't let her do anything, and we let it sit there for at least 2 hours without anything. It was trying to render the video or something, but we had to stop it and it didn't save her recording. So unfortunately, the only part you're going to see is my half of the game screen. Our webcam's still going to be there, but just her two game screens will not be there. And I really do apologize for that. It's really unfortunate, and especially since it's the last episode. But I do hope you guys enjoy this last episode of the Soul Link. We do appreciate all the support you guys have shown throughout the Soul Link, and we can't wait till the next one. So, yeah. What's up, Cloud? I'm Clouded.
I'm MissMimeJr.
And welcome to episode 40 of our Pokemon Black and White Soul Link. In the last episode, we defeated the Elite Four.
Yes.
So we're ready to move on to the champion
and
area.
And you killed Flang-a-dang-a-tang. Dingus. Alright, so how did we get to the champion? Through here?
Team recap first.
Okay, I keep pressing the wrong button because I reconfigured it all differently. And it's crazy. Alright, so poor dang.
Crap is down here.
Your butthole. So first we've got Jellybean, who is level 51 with Ice Beam, Surf, Signal Beam, and Energy Ball.
Jellybean is linked to Delta, holding the Soul Dew, level 51, with Dragon Breath, Ultra Purge, Fly, and Recover.
Next we've got No Sleep Cody with Bite, Shadow Ball, Headbutt, and Bulldoze.
No Sleep Cody is linked to Zeebs, who's level 50, holding the Miracle Seed with Leaf Blade, Giga Drain, Leech Seed, and Coil.
Next we've got Curly Fry, who's level 52 with Cut, Dragon Claw, Slash, and Dragon Dance.
Curly Fry is linked to Flashlight, who's level 51, hold the Mystic Water with Surf, Thunderbolt, Thunderwave, and Confused Ray.
Next we've got Rage, who is level 50 with Zen Headbutt, Shadow Ball, Reversal, and Flame Burst.
Rage is linked to Teriyaki, level 51, holding the Wide Lens with Stone Edge, Sacred Sword, Bulldoze, and Swords Dance.
Rip in pieces.
Yeah, snappy ending. Snoppy fell in the last episode to a Leaf Storm Sunflora.
You lost to a Sunflora. Next, we've got Noodle, who's level 52 with Strength, Superpower, Flare, Blue, Trim, Bio.
Noodle's linked to Jello, who's level 50, holding the Black Sludge with Poison Jab, Dig, Double Kick, and Strength.
And that's it.
Yeah, Sue.
We go here. Ah! Oh, fancy. You fancy, huh?
I'm excited to see what your reaction is at this part.
I've never seen this before.
I know you haven't.
This is a lot of stairs.
Uh-huh.
He has this big of a room, the champion. Why is there this many stairs? This is too many stairs. This is rude to visitors. Okay, he has a building. This is a nice looking building. Some pillars. Oh, there they are. I bet N's a champion now.
It's over. Never again will Pokemon be made to suffer or be held captive by humans. It's all thanks to my friend, Reshiram. You may have the title of champion, but you can't stop me with just the title. Your soft heart has left you weak. Years ago, you lost your Pokemon and your partner to sickness.
Wait!
Whoa. In order to forget the pain in your heart, you wondered, Unova, who knows how long it's been since you've had to fight with your full strength. I actually kind of like that about you, though.
I don't like him.
As a trainer who far outmatches the champion, I shall issue an order across Unova. Trainers of the world, free your Pokemon.
Just because you're the champion doesn't mean you're going to be able to get everybody free your Pokemon. I beg you. I forget his voice again.
It's high-pitched.
Separating people from Pokemon? Do anything but that!
You and I both put our beliefs on the line and fought with all our strength, and I won. Do not say another word.
Oh my god, do I have to wreck him right now?
I've been waiting. In the future, I envisioned you obtain the stone, and indeed you have. The Dark Stone. Reshiram is responding to it. Stop. This is not a suitable place for legendary dragons. From the ground rise up the castle of Team Plasma.
What?
Surround the Pokemon League.
Wait! What? do that? How does that respond to his voice? Is it a voice-activated building coming out of the ground? Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay. He thinks just because he's champion, he can get everybody to release their Pokemon. I don't think anybody listens to Alder. It's just like people saying, oh, if I'm the president, I can make people do whatever I want. No. No, you can't. But I guess Pokemon doesn't have rules. Okay. That's a big build. That looks like a hotel. I'd want to stay in that hotel. That's
a lot
of stairs. Okay. Let me through. Let me go. Let me go. I see your stairs. That's great. Alright.
What has just appeared is Team Plasma Castle. The king's words will resound from the heights to all below. You must come to the castle as well. Everything will be decided there. Whether Pokemon will be liberated from people, or whether Pokemon and people will live together. We will see whose belief is stronger, and our result will change the world.
Okay, guy. He is so serious, he needs to take a nap.
No,
why are you here? How did you get here? How did you get through the Elite Four? How can you just sprint in here? There are rules. Mr. Aldo, you're a rat. It's not fitting for the champion. You did well to get this far. Somehow I beat the Pokemon League, but it wasn't easy. I have to congratulate you. I became stronger because I understood what I want to do. Cloud, tell them this. Some people grow stronger by being with Pokemon. My Pokemon and I are proof. Together, we learned and became stronger. I lost. I should have been able to demonstrate the bond between me and my Pokemon. That would have shown that Brad the worthlessness of his outrageous behavior.
I think his voice was more, you're giving him more of Getsis's voice.
No, Getsis's is more robotic. So his convictions were the real thing. Be careful.
Closer.
The ones who change the world are always the ones who pursue their dreams. Kaity, I ask this of you. Even if Pokemon and people are separated, nothing good will come from it. Please let him know that. Okay, I will, even though this protagonist does not speak.
Finally.
Going up these stairs. Oh my god, even more stairs. This is not... Freaking, our characters are gonna have freaking twerking butts by the end of this.
Yeah.
Oh man. Which ones gets us?
I don't think any of these.
Those in accord with fate are preserved, and those who rebel against fate perish.
When the way is forgotten, duty and justice appear.
One can lose the forest for the trees.
If you make a mistake and do not correct it, that is a second mistake.
Superior men understand what is right. Inferior men understand what will sell.
They are not two suns in the sky, nor two sovereigns over the people.
Give everybody a different voice, and I just have the same robotic voice for those three. Well, if anything should happen to a king, it would be disastrous. It would ruin Getsis's perfect plan. Our Lord M will be disappointed, but the six of us shall defeat. Okay.
Can you manage that? I love this part.
How did he get here?
Still standing, are you, Cloud and Kaity?
Okay, he got here. You're Drift Vales.
Ha, ain't just me.
Oh, what the crap? All the gym leaders are coming.
Yeah,
what?
I love this part.
What? They got your back. Wait,
who
oh
did
god.
Hers? Did you do hers?
So sorry. Not only are we stronger than you, but there are a lot of us.
Our cursed gym leaders. She was yours too.
Oh man.
Kind of had a babe voice, I think.
Ignoring Team Plasma. That would be a terrible thing for us to lose to. Oh my god. Why?
Blurred.
I don't remember. Bianca, this is good too.
Did I do Bryson?
Probably.
No. I'm fine. Don't worry. Did I do this? No need to worry. disputed his.
Well, so many voices in one place, I don't remember. Holder of a limestone, please proceed.
Peace out.
Okay, bye. That was easy. Running up more stairs to get buns of steel.
Oh yeah.
Who the crap is he?
There's a Team Plasma.
Oh, they don't even battle here. Go in the.
I feel like there's one of them that says something that's like, I don't want to be here or something.
Well, a lot of the.
Come.
Come.
I come when I want to come, you dingus.
This castle, you may rest your Pokemon and access your base.
Wait!
Fear not.
What?
Yeah.
First, have your Pokemon rest in that room. There, yield to this Lord Inn's wish that you move to the innermost part of the castle.
They're letting you. The enemy is. Oh, directing you.
Who are these bays? I don't remember these bays in here.
Cody, the enemy is directing you to heal your Pokemon.
Anthea, trainer, before you go confront my Lord N, please take a moment to rest.
The enemy is really nice in this game. Okay, I was concerned about my PP. Okay.
Where's the PC?
I don't know.
It said you can access your PC in this room, right?
They lied. They are not our friends.
Or they just said in this castle.
Okay, whatever.
Maybe it's in a different room.
I'm going in here. Where the PC at? Oh, I found a ball sack.
Oh.
Max Repel.
Qualot Berry.
Don't need a Max Repel now.
What else do we need?
We don't need the PC, it's whatever. Maybe it's in this room. Yeah.
Aha! First thing is first.
Rip in pieces. Poor Clang-a-dang.
Already took his item.
You have a lot of Pokemon in the PC, oh my god. Alright, I'm out.
Hang on. I'm just curious. Everything's pretty under-leveled.
Yeah, so let's not.
I mean, we got some for Death Fodder.
We could. Maybe. Death Fodder. What do you want a Death Fodder? So if there's anything crazy, someone's PC. New Pokemon. Okay.
Unless we just, like, grab Ho-Oh and Reshiram.
Let's do it.
They're our highest levels, so.
Also Death Fodder.
If we had something that was a higher level, we'd probably grab those.
Yeah. Or we could have grabbed Bellsprout and made Death Fodder.
Wow.
Alright, let's go in this room now. What's in here? Okay, here's another ball. Hulongdu Berry. Awesome.
Favored male.
Awesome. It's in here. This is a nice place. What the crap?
See, that's the guy that says I may not be cut out for Team Plasma because he doesn't really agree with what they're doing.
I don't understand.
This Pokemon has become attached to me, but as far as I'm concerned, a Pokemon is just a simple tool. Wow. Okay. Rude.
So you go to the Pokemon League. What? Okay. Oh. What?
Oh.
What?
I forgot you could do that.
What?
We just have to run back.
Oh.
Wait, what? Oh, I think we talked to the Plasma.
Okay, I was very confused. I was like, we done messed up.
Did you do an Ultra Ball?
That was
weird, I forgot about that. The guy was like, you can't go in here.
I got so confused, I was like, we messed up the game. Alright, got the ninja. I bet they're gonna be like, we brought her to you.
The battle between you and our Lord Inn will reveal whether our Lord Inn is a true hero. It will also reveal how you feel about protecting the current world
Oh my god, those people. It's like, okay, thanks for that. More talking. Oh boy. Go in here.
That room was the world that provided to our Lord Inn.
I remember this.
I don't feel anything even when I go in that room. Oh, you may feel something.
It's like the room that he grew up in.
I feel explosive diarrhea.
As you can tell.
Oh, look at this place. This is cute. Except he turned dumb.
Ultra ghetto.
I like it in here. Why can't I have a room like this when I was little? I want a room like this. It's just like, boom, skateboard. Boom. Boom.
This music's kind of creepy, though.
I don't hear the music.
You will when you watch this back.
I probably won't.
He played basketball. Changing tracks.
Okay, I'm leaving. Alright.
Grass gym. I was hoping we'd find a master ball.
That'd be nice. Another one.
And then just use it on the legends.
We can just run from the legends. It doesn't matter. I already have them. We don't need it.
Yeah, it's kind of in. I'm still going to try and catch it, but I'm not going to try over, like...
I am not.
Wow. I have a feeling that it's going to be, like, a pair that we really could have used.
Yeah. But I'm not trying to kill my entire team at the end, so... No.
Is that the... No?
Okay, going...
Oh!
Finally. Get this! I have been waiting for
your
voice.
We don't fight him yet, though.
Welcome, holder of the Lightstone. The castle that appeared as if it were enveloping the Pokémon League is a symbol. It means Unova will change. The king of this castle is the strongest trainer in the world. He is accompanied by the legendary Pokémon. He has defeated the champion. Added to all that, his heart burns with the desire to improve the world. If that's not what makes a hero, what more do you need? Now that the stage is set, we can seize people's minds and hearts. We can bring into being the world that I know that Team Plasma deserves.
Desires.
It desires and deserves. More sure easily than you can imagine. We, and only we, will use Pokemon and be huge hypocrites. And we shall rule the powerless populace. I have been waiting so long for this. I've kept my silence so no one can piece together what I planned.
What if his voice just changed from really high-pitched to like, no, I've been hiding this. I've been hiding my voice.
Could piece together what I planned. Now, those painful days are at an end. Go!
Onward!
Discover whether you have what it takes to be a hero.
What's this way?
I go in. Nothing. Okay. I'll in. Okay, doo-doo-doo-doo.
Here we are.
Oh, boy. This is like the champions. Okay.
What a desire is a world for Pokemon and Pokemon alone. I will separate Pokemon from people so people can regain their original power.
Go back to playing with your basketball.
It's time to settle this once and for all. My determination is absolute. I will prove the value of my own beliefs, even if it means my Pokemon friends get hurt. Since you've come this far, I believe you are equally determined. If that's so, prove it to me. Show me the depth of your determination.
Okay. Okay, girl. I'll wreck you.
Boom.
Okay. The final campaign.
You came all this way to battle me, but Zekrom is not responding. You haven't yet been recognized as a hero, have you? How disappointing.
Okay.
I actually kind of liked you a little. Through our many battles, I got the feeling that you might be a trainer who truly cares for Pokemon. But I was kidding myself.
Wait!
The idea of trainers getting to know each other through battles is ridiculous.
Okay.
You have two options. Challenge me to a fight you can't win, or leave this place and watch the birth of a new world where Pokemon are free of people.
What if you could just have the option to leave?
Reshiram, come to me.
Oh, another cutscene.
That didn't even sound like Reshiram. It sounded like it was like Mew or something. But I can barely hear it because I can't hear this very well.
Vroom. Evil is freaking evil.
Oh, oh yeah!
Zekrom looks freaking scary.
I love these things, they're so cool.
Mm-hmm. Like, okay, you can calm down and I'm too bad, or I'll wreck you. Oh my god.
They look so awesome.
They look really scary, but then I'll destroy them with my swag.
Oh. Oh wait.
Okay.
Darkstone and the Lightstone is trembling inside the bag. Your Darkstone is. Your Lightstone is. I mean, Zekrom, Reshiram is.
Aww.
Yes.
I already have Reshiram with me, so it's like, okay.
Dark and Lightstone draws in the aura of the surroundings and converts it into a powerful force, which is now being released.
Okay. Another cutscene. It's getting hot in here. It's like hot box. Real hot box in here. My palms are sweaty, hands spaghetti. Reshiram's hands spaghetti.
Oh yeah.
Reshiram. Ooh, Reshiram. Reshiram's like. It comes like. Oh, look at that fire! Fire, fire, burning fire. Come on, I just want to battle him. I just want to wreck him. My hair looks orange, kind of, from an angle. Okay. Hey, Dingus.
Reshiram and Zekrom. They were once one life, one Pokemon. Complete opposites, yet the same. Reshiram and Zekrom are Pokemon that appeared before the hero they recognize. Ah, I see. You really are a hero, too.
Thanks.
Tell you what, that Pokemon is saying to you, I want to battle with you. Try to make me your friend and ally. It plans to test you to see if you are really pursuing it.
Well, yeah, girl.
I also am curious to see how powerful you are.
Yeah.
Now, catch Zekrom and make it your ally.
Alright.
But.
Here we go.
What if we don't?
Then we don't, I guess.
Darkrai. Moltres.
Pratters.
Oh man, let me just run. Honestly.
Don't. I mean, you can kill it if you want.
Okay. Get that EXP.
Here go, Patters.
Wrecked. Killed it. Get that.
Oh, wow, you're gonna put me to sleep. Alright. Bad dreams is fun.
Reshiram is decent at Kaity as if to say, try to catch me. I have to do it again?
Oh, you have to catch it? Bruh. Okay.
But we don't have a Master Ball. Cody, should we? Oh, I can't. Maybe it's really easy to catch?
I don't know.
Because it's like, otherwise, why would they do that? Like, what if somebody accidentally uses their Master Ball?
I'm trying to figure out what to use.
My heart.
Just going to Nidoking, I guess.
Let's try. I have 6 Ultra Balls.
I'm gonna go for the strength, see how much it does. Okay.
Why would they make it required to catch it? If it's not 100%.
You're gonna put me to sleep too.
Maybe if you use all of your balls. But like, what would they do if you lose all your balls though?
They give you option. That's why they give you an option to go back, I guess.
Can we just, like, code in a Master Ball? because I do not have the crap for this. This is some stupid crap. I can't, the Pokemon just let you catch it. Oh my god.
I'll give it a lot of damage, I'm not gonna say it anymore now. Let's go ahead and go into Teriyaki.
This is really stupid. Why do they make you required to catch it? Why do you have to catch it?
So you're supposed to use it against him.
Yeah, I know, but I already have one! Ah!
Oh, thanks for being justified.
Alright, you know what? You know what? I'm gonna kill it, and we are going to put in a Master Ball because I am tired of its crap. That is what we are going to do. That is it. Man, why did we use a Master Ball?
I completely forgot about this part that you have to catch them.
Okay, we need to code one in. So I guess we should do this in a separate episode now. Yeah.
No, we can cut it.
Okay, we'll cut it. Cutting? No.
No.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna order like this. I'm gonna. Can I catch your Pokemon?
Okay, I caught him. I caught Darkrai.
I need to code in on Master Ball.
Okay, we're gonna cut it right here, and I'll pick up.
Yeah.
So we're good to go. We got her.
Oh no! I wonder how am I gonna catch this, Cody? How am I gonna do it? Guys, I don't know how I'm gonna catch this Pokemon. I think I'm trapped. I think we have to end it here. I think we have to finish it right here. I can't do it. I'm stuck. This sucks. Everything's gonna die. Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
To protect itself, it afflicts those around it with nightmares. However, it means
wait,
no harm.
Wait, where did these 900 Master Balls come from?
You're so dumb.
Wow! I think the Pokemon gods heard my crying, and they came to save me! Wow!
Ow.
Wow! Oh god, I got that Moltres. Oh yeah.
Call him Pat Pat.
Pat Pat. Alright, I'm gonna name this.
Oh, wait. I know, I don't want to add him. We don't add him.
Wow, they end so nice.
I know.
BBB.
BB.
BB.
And make sure you don't add it.
Yeah. Why? I know. I mean,
wait.
We could add
it. Why did it not pop up for you? Do you only have 5 Pokemon with you?
I don't know.
Did you not take out Reshiram?
Okay, whatever. Whatever.
Your Pokemon are hurt. There's no triumph to be gained in battling a weakened opponent. Now I'll create the future I desire. I shall sweep you before me. Alright.
Alright. Thanks for healing us twice. Alright. He needs to cut his hair. He is frizzy. He needs some
hair. He's off with an Espeon.
Alright, let's see what you got.
Now you might have synchronized.
Alright, okay. He has a full party.
Yeah.
It went
for future sight, first off.
I'm gonna kill Baby Dina.
Check your party real quick. I wanna see if you got it or not.
Wow, why did
it... Yep, it does have synchronized.
Why did it put that in the first? Why did it put it out first?
Because that's like a good Pokemon. I guess it didn't ask you because you already had it technically in your party. That's funny. That's really funny.
That's actually hilarious. Alright.
I'm not messing with this paralysis.
Yeah, he's a higher level than me.
I really wish I had my Scrafty right now.
Bounce! Okay. Faster than me. Yep. Be faster than me.
That's okay. Whoa!
I was like, if that isn't a crit, I am going to kill you.
Uh-oh.
No, 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 no!
Really?
Who is I connected to?
Hoxerous. I forgot about Future Sight.
Okay. Future Sight's a killer.
Giggle
with. It's rock type. Why did I finally had Scrafty still. I'm going to Superior.
Four Pokemon.
We have five. We have the Reshiram still.
Okay. Whatever you say,
you have. You're going to Future Sight again. I'm not forgetting this time.
Okay, Surf again. Is this week to Surf?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, freaking... Oh my gosh. Sturdy. Stealth Rock, thanks. 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 You really think you can stop us with that? You really think you can stop me with your freaking sturdy?
Don't do this.
Don't do this!
Why?
Cody!
I was almost at full health!
What did you kill this time? What was it this time?
Bramble.
Okay, now it's three.
This thing is stupid.
Don't kill anything else.
I'm trying not to. It keeps going for Future Sight, not even giving me a chance to heal. I couldn't. He swifted me.
Artillery, you are my only hope.
Die. Too soon.
Can't use
I don't like this. Of course, I lose my grass type now.
You're wrecking my team, Cody. Ice Beam. Artillery. If you kill Artillery, I will kill you. Honcho. Yes.
Now, if Artillery goes down, I'm completely screwed.
Well, that's not gonna happen because I only killed one Pokemon this entire time.
Okay.
I am fearful. I'm not doing this. Oh, swaggered me, I see you. Alright. We're gonna do the thing. Come on. No, you're confused. Okay, fine. Okay, you did it. That's good. All of my team is dead. All of my team is dead. And we still have Getsis.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna get destroyed. Altoy. I'm just gonna stand with Jellybean with everything. Hopefully he doesn't have electric type. Otherwise. Altoy. Surf. Cosmic Power. Oh boy. Hopefully there's a grass type, an electric type, or anybody that really likes it.
You know what, I'm gonna go with 7. This is a Machoke.
Oh whoa. 7-7 in the way. A lot of his Pokemon are weak to water, which is good for me. Banary. I can deal with a Banary. This is doable.
Cross Chop is fine. And I should be able to take him out with a Brave Bird from this range.
Mm-hmm.
Go 7!
7!
Yes!
Hopefully it heals us again before. Gets us. Dizzy Punch.
Solosis, your favorite.
Mm-hmm. another surge.
This is his last Pokemon.
Oh man, that was a crit. Oh no!
Are you kidding me?
Oh no. Yeah, oh my god! My heart. My heart. I almost died to a Banary.
That would have been worst case scenario. That's our best link that's left.
Mm-hmm. Alright, staying in. I'm going to heal.
Is that his last one?
It's a spiel.
Why is your game loading so slow?
Because my computer is sucky. Alright. Alright. HP, PP, restore.
Okay, so we've still got, you've still got Dermanitan, Auxiliary, and Victini.
I'm okay.
And I've got Nidoking, Latios, and Terrakion.
Voltorb died right there. I was like,
what did he go for?
Blizzard. I always hit myself in confusion. Every single time. Every single time. See?
Are you speeding up at all?
No, I'm not speeding up. I don't have speed up on right now.
Ah.
You'll be okay, Cody. Just talk to the humans.
I can't.
Just talk to
I'm
them.
I'm so upset.
Just talk to them. We are not losing yet.
Future Sight twice. That has killed.
Okay, so how many deaths have we had total? Six?
Yeah.
Half of them to Future Sight.
Five of them you.
So?
One of them me.
So?
Almost two because... Oh my, that Auxiliary. Oh my god, that was terrible. That was scary. That was the most scared I've been this entire lock. Oh man. I don't feel good. I think I need more Reese's. I need to eat something. Please die, thank
you. Yes, is that the last one?
I think so.
Okay.
Yep. Everything moving. Okay. Yay! And my Haxorus is dead.
I sure am gonna have beaten it. Your ideals, your feelings, they were stronger than mine, it seems. Zekrom and Reshiram.
Oh, look how pretty he is right there. Look how cute he is. You can see his face. He's so adorable.
Trying to talk.
Look how cute he is.
Two heroes living at the same time, one that pursues ideals and one that pursues truth. Could they both be right? I don't know. Not by rejecting different ideas, but accepting different ideas that the world creates a chemical reaction. This is truly the formula for changing the world.
We should just touch butts then. Okay, hear me. I'll get this. After all that, do we have to fight him right away?
I don't remember.
He better freaking heal us. After all of that, do you think you're still worthy of sharing the name Harmonia with me? Wow, rude! He's such a dude! You good for nothing, boy! He's so mean. To start with, I spurred Anne into pursuing ideals. The reason we reawakened the legendary Pokemon now was to give- Wow! Give my Team Plasma more power! Power to control the fearful masses. That at least was well done. He's such a douchebag. And no. After saying you had to put your beliefs on the line and battle to see which one chosen by the legendary Pokemon was the true hero, you lost to an ordinary trainer. I'm not an ordinary trainer, I'm the main character. There is such thing as being too stupid. Add it up, and you are nothing more than a warped, defective boy. You lose nothing but Pokemon. Kaity, Cloud, I never would have thought the legendary Pokemon would choose a trainer like you. What did that supposed to mean? It caught me completely off guard.
changed my goal. My plans have not been disturbed. In order to rule this world utterly, in order to manipulate the hearts of people who know nothing, I will have N be the king of Team Plasma. But for that to work, you, since you know the truth, must be eliminated. You gotta heal me first. And...
Gosh.
Sharon, why are you here? I'm just going to threaten to everything. Wasn't Team Plasma's goal to liberate Pokemon? No. That was just a convenient lie that I needed to create Team Plasma. Use your head. What's to be gained from letting go of useful things like Pokemon? Certainly, manipulating Pokemon helps people expand their possibilities. That much I can agree with. So it naturally follows that only I should be able to use Pokemon. You fool! That's a ridiculous idea! You can say whatever you want. A Pokemon, even if it's revered as a deity, is still just a Pokemon. Kaity, Cloud, so what if it chose you? It doesn't mean you're a threat! Come on, now you'll face me in battle. Oh man, I don't think he's gonna heal us. I can't wait to see the look on your face when you've lost all hope. Heal me first. Heal me. Kaity! Do it.
What?
It said Kaity Cloud. I won't allow anyone to stop me, no matter who does what. Oh no. No.
Daniel! He matters.
He doesn't heal us. He's not nice. He's not fair. Don't mess up, Cody.
Krabby.
Okay.
I can't use flashlight. I can't use flashlight. I have to switch right away.
Seven. Okay, I'm gonna use seven.
Yes, we can use seven.
Wait, try seven.
We have four Pokemon on our team that's left alive right now.
Okay. Alright, so. Flamethrower Dragon Breath. Let's check it out.
So they did heal us.
They did?
Yeah, I have full PP on everything.
Okay.
Just one shot that Krabby.
Okay. Oh, it paralyzed the Dino.
Jump Luff.
Let's gonna use a full old Dragon Rush.
I got this. Seven got this.
Get wrecked by a Dino, gotta get wrecked by a Dino, gotta get wrecked by a Dino, gotta get wrecked by a Dino, got wrecked by a Dino.
Well, no, I can't, and I gotta switch out.
I didn't really count that as a legitimate one.
But it was still a pair.
Okay. I don't count that.
It's still a death.
Okay.
They were paired in our team, so you've killed two.
You killed...
Doesn't matter.
Five?
Five?
Four this entire game. I don't count that as one. That wasn't a legit pair. It was under.
Yes, it was.
No, it was.
It doesn't matter.
Not.
We were still using them.
Okay. What do you say? You're kind of using that as death fodder. And you're telling me I killed it. With
yeah.
Death fodder. But okay.
It's still a dead pair.
Okay. Dead death fodder. Oh no.
Ciao.
Correct. Just gonna rely on Jelly Bean.
You remember the last time you relied on a Pokemon too much?
Remember every time you died and killed everything on my team that could take.
I kill everything on your team.
Kill everything on my team, Cody. Kill everything. Killed my Haxorus.
You don't think I'm not upset about that?
No.
Are you kidding me? Lantern and Superior?
Okay. Kill this Machop. You'll get wrecked, Cody. Alright, my speed fell. That's not very good. Cross drop. Okay. Oh boy.
Oh, you're part water type.
What have you taken? This is his ace.
My damn. Switch.
Doesn't matter.
Teriyaki level 52.
Noodle.
Really?
Nice. Hopefully mine are that easy. I have a mighty Anna. That's kind of, intimidate.
Really? All of its Pokemon are weak to fighting.
Really?
A lot of them are.
Okay, let's try Rage. Come on, Rage. I'm not going in with Intimidate with a physical.
Why would you go into Rage? It's weak to Dark.
Okay.
Alright, I beat him.
I'm switching back in. The other one. It is good that he just used Scary Face.
Artillery at
half health. Dingus. Okay, now I can see Tuck in. Intimidate doesn't affect me anymore.
You have superpower?
I don't know. Okay.
You do. That's super effective.
Okay.
That should one shot too.
Let's do it. And I can switch out. And two Octoling.
Yeah, this will be the last episode. It'll be a longer finale episode.
Yeah, whatever. Alright. That's good. Kill the mighty Anna.
You'll want to switch out though. Because of those drops.
Yes. He hates me.
Stop!
Oh no. Safe says. Cody's the Gramble. Cody's mad because his new sleep died. Huntail. Switch Pokemon. Hi, I'm Cody. You can talk now.
Just waiting.
I'm not gonna talk anymore because you don't say anything. I have to do all
because you're like, you kill all the Pokemon.
You do kill all the Pokemon. And then you're like,
yeah, because I don't purposely kill them.
Okay.
Why would you think I purposely kill them?
I don't think you purposely killed them. I was kidding, but you took it really seriously and now it's funny.
It's not funny.
I think it's funny.
It's funny that your Hactress is dead.
Okay, I think it's funny that you're taking Pokemon so seriously. I'll be okay. I'm fine. Dive. Oh no, what will that do? Not very healthy. Energy blow. Dead. Get wrecked.
He's not dead.
Okay. Thanks for the observation. Dive again. Oh boy. Are you excited?
Why did you forget to put the speed up button on?
Why did you kill two of my Pokemon?
Because I was tired of your crap.
Okay.
Like, oh, Hector is so strong. Nah, let's kill it.
Yeah, Haxorus was good. It could have torn through this really fast, so you wouldn't have had to sit here and wait. So I could freaking Dragon Dance up. But no. I have to kill everything. Bradley. That is weak. Water.
Hardgrass.
Switchy-switch.
Switching to Noodle and go for superpower, I guess.
I need to heal first before that, because I'm not risking anything. This is what makes me not kill many things.
Why? I was at full health.
You were?
Yeah!
And it killed you?
He used Swift and then Future Sight went into effect.
Ah, okay. I forgive you now.
Well, I might have been, like, a little bit. I was still, like,
what, that little
at least 80%.
Man, Future Sight is stupid.
And it's coming from an Espeon. So it's Stab and the power from that behind that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Secret.
Superpower! Please die. I hope this is a lot.
It's pretty bulky.
Yeah. Oh man, what if it doesn't?
That is his ace.
Alright. This might be bad.
Amnesia, I think you're fine. He might heal.
Should I go? I'll go for.
I'd probably go for the fire punch. Yeah. He's gonna heal, isn't he? Oh, he's not gonna heal.
Getsis doesn't believe in healing.
Guess not.
Because he doesn't battle that much, I guess he doesn't have that many potions.
Really?
Hit him on top. Alright. Don't.
Victini.
Okay, Victini.
You gotta be careful, though.
Far.
Because hit him on top can get counter. Zen headbutt's physical. If it doesn't kill, he's probably gonna intimidate as well.
He's not very scary, though.
Are you kidding me?
Look at him.
Okay, go.
Okay, go.
He didn't have intimidate, did he?
No. Check it out.
You got lucky.
I'm okay.
If he would have went for a counter, you'd be dead.
Well, at the end of the game, so.
Yep.
But then you could be like, well, you killed 3 Pokemon and I killed 4, so. Detect. This is gonna be a very long episode, but who cares?
It'll be under an hour, though. It should. Hopefully.
Finish the game. Come on.
Go for Quick Guard.
Come on.
That's this last one.
What if there's another one after this?
Oh no! There's not.
He has a 7th Pokemon.
There's post-game stuff, but we're not doing that.
Nope.
We literally have no time.
It's Rachel!
We have no time to do that.
Yeah, beat Getsis.
Yes!
My careful skating sword will be mine. What? I created Team Plasma with my own hands. I'm absolutely perfect. I am perfection! Yeah. I am the perfect ruler of the perfect new world. Now, N, do you still think Pokemon should be separated? No. Wahaha! Since I couldn't become the hero and obtain the legendary Pokemon myself, I prepared someone for that purpose, and
he's a user.
Mm-hmm. He's nothing more than a freak without a human heart. Do you think you're going to get through to a warped person like that?
Albo, it's a waste of valuable time listening to him ramble on. He is the one without a human heart.
You're right, he's truly pitiful. And I'm sure you have much to think about. I know you are not pursuing ideals because of Getsis' manipulation, but because your art was really inspired, that is why you're able to meet legendary Pokemon.
Yeah.
But I have no right to be the hero.
Is that so? What you and the legendary Pokemon are going to do from now on, that's important, wouldn't you say?
He's shaking his head.
Acting like you understand. Up till now, we've been fighting each other over our beliefs. Yet despite that, why?
And even if we don't understand each other, that's not a reason to reject each other. People need to learn that. There's two sides to any argument. People need to get that. Is there any one point of view that has all the answers? Give it some thought. This Pokemon's getting real.
Finally, they left.
I know, right? Bye. And let's touch butts. Let's touch butts.
I want to talk to you about something.
Okay. Oh my god, my game's so slow. You're slow. Why is it so slow right now? So stupid.
It's about when I first met you in Akumula Town. I was shocked when I heard what your Pokemon was saying.
Oh my god. Wait for me, I'm still going. Just chill for a sec. Just.
It's not gonna be in under an hour now.
Yes, it is gonna be under an hour, you dang turkey. You still have to cut out parts.
I was shocked because the Pokemon said it liked you. It said it wanted to be with you.
I'm
couldn't understand it. I couldn't believe there were Pokemon that liked people. Because up until that moment, I never knew how to Pokemon like that. The longer my journey continued, the more unsure I became. All I kept meeting were Pokemon and people who communicated with one another and helped one another. That was why I needed to confirm my beliefs by battling with you. I wanted to confront you hero to hero. I needed that more than anything. There's no way a person like me, someone who understands only Pokemon, actually, I didn't understand them either. No way I could measure up to you when you had met so many Pokemon and were surrounded by friends.
Yay.
The champion has forgiven me, and what should I do, or what I should do now is something I'll have to decide for myself. You said you have a dream, make it come true. Wonderful dreams and ideals give you the power to change the world. If anyone can, it's you, Cloud and Kaity.
Look how cute he is. Look how adorable he is. No, don't leave! Oh. Yay, we did it! And see, it's under an hour. You just have to cut out the parts we were saying we had to cut out. You know, you need to be under an hour.
So say thank you all for watching. This series, we had a lot of problems with it, especially near the beginning, and I'm glad we could bring it together at the end.
Yeah, we finally finished it because I'm leaving tomorrow. Yep, so.
But not tomorrow for you guys. I don't know. You guys will probably see this pretty later.
Like next month, maybe? I don't know. We can upload them pretty more.
Yeah, we'll make it more consistent. But, I mean, you guys won't even know that until now. Yeah. But I guess that's about it.
Yeah.
I guess we'll just go with the credits roll.
Yay!
And look out for
swag.
That's it.
Yeah, touch the titty, bye.
I was hinting at something, but if you guys enjoyed this series, please remember to leave a like, comment, maybe even subscribe if you haven't already to become part of the Cloud Clan. Remember to subscribe to Kaity because we will, of course, be doing future projects together, and we'll appreciate that, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.